Okay, we're just gonna do that 1-4-5 thing that we're doing like this. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, we're gonna scaleize it. So here we go. So you can see it's real simple, man. All you gotta do is just bar the chord. It's just a straight chord like that, and then just play the scale box. I discovered all this stuff myself, man. I didn't learn it from no teacher, no book, no nothing. Of course, I heard it in my ear, though. And then once I started doing it, I recognized the style in my ear, so I went to looking for it, man. That's the story of my whole life, figuring out how to guitar, man. Everything was out in front of me. I could have learned it and did that, but that's not my motivation. I'll figure it out in its own time. I'll figure it out by matching sounds with my ear. I'll figure it out that way. And eventually stuff starts, I just figure it out and blah, 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 blah. What I'm doing, man, is I'm building my own fundamentals, man. I'm discovering it for myself, so it's real within myself, man. It's rooted in my soul. So get down, all you gotta do, man. This is my own public record, man. If you wanna use it, you get down with, you can get down, but it won't be yours. You won't want to build yourself up. You got to do it yourself. Gotcha. Okay. One, set me free. One, set me free. It's a 1-1-1-1-1-1-5. It's a 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1- luck.
Yeah.